All right, time for some more Hell of a Boss, so let's get into it. Oh man, been a while since I watched any of these. Turn this down a bit. There you go. Oh, what are you sneaking into right now? That's an interesting looking place. Oh, damn.
Well, if it isn't the deadbeat.
Well, if it isn't Nurse Pussyface.
You ain't getting in here.
Oh,
how
my
many
God.
Do I have to sodomize you with a taser before
yeah,
you
that's
take
a mouth.
A hint?
As many as it takes to get me off. Now, enough with this foreplay. Where's
wow.
Barb?
She checked out months ago, but that ain't none of your business.
Wait, what? But how? This is... Where the fuck did she go?
Yeah, like I'm gonna tell you, ass clown.
You know I kill people for a living, right, bitch?
Oh, I'm so fucking scared.
Just realized she has a candle on her head.
Blitz! She's got a job now, a life. Don't fuck it up by finding her.
Oh, that's nice. Why don't you take that advice and shove it right between your pussy lips?
Sir, there's a client here who wants to...
I'm sorry, you were saying.
Well, it's just that I'm sure one of the other camp counselors killed me. I'm just not sure which one.
How could
lava
you
lamp?
Not know?
What the hell?
I was out on the lake when my boat started to sink. Someone had drilled holes in it. The counselors are the only ones with keys to the boathouse, and they're the only ones who knew I couldn't swim. It had to be them.
Hmm. We don't typically do investigations. I'll have to check with the boss. Pardon moi, sir.
Not now, Mox.
Sir, there's a client who needs us to investigate his death, and we don't usually...
No time!
But, sir, we really need the cash flow. And I was thinking, maybe...
What part of no fucking time do you not understand? Just handle it yourself.
You want me to lead. On a hit.
I swear on all that is evil, Mox, if you aren't out of my office in -3 seconds.
You got it, sir.
Oh, no.
And I'll be handling this investigation personally.
Honey, are you sure? What about Blitz?
Honey, please. Blitz put me in charge this time.
He did? Oh, I made it.
Wow.
He did.
Right. And this is going to be the coolest, most well-prepped, most surgical hit we've ever had. Don't worry, sir. We'll find your killer and give him what's coming to him. And or her. Or they.
Why the fuck wouldn't she tell you where she was going? I mean, did you even ask? Wait, hold on, I'm getting another call. Hello? Oh, good. Did you find... Really? Where? Thanks, and I promise if we ever get a contract on your children, we'll make it quick and painless. Bye!
Well, that's something.
Max, are you sure this isn't a little... much?
It's my first lead, Mills. It has to be. Perfect. Now, in front of you, you'll find a comprehensive guide to your cover persona. Memorize it.
Uh-huh.
We've got a lot of work to do.
Yeah. What is
okay.
Camp what?
One last time for safety. I am Maxine, the hottest, most popular girl at my school.
Jesus
and you
Christ.
Are
Brother Miller. I like sports and fucking bitches.
Hmm. You know, these kids are a bit younger than I was expecting. Maybe lose.
Why did we swap genders?
Right. I think I'm ready.
Hey, Ma! Check out
okay.
That shady looking fella over there. I think that's our guy.
Millie. I hardly think pointing out the first guy you see is the proper way to conduct an...
No, that's definitely him. That bag's full of money and drugs and what looks like a drill one would use to poke holes in a boat.
But that's all circumstantial at best. We need to methodically eliminate all suspects.
Mox, just go with it.
Sure.
Now he's looking around and heading into that locked boathouse we heard about. That would be the perfect place to...
Fine, Mox. We'll do it your way.
With my sleuthing skills and your killer eye, we should have this wrapped up in no time. Now, we just have to find the kids with the most influence. Oh, target acquired.
Well, this is gonna be a thing. And of course, you know Blitz is gonna end up here somewhere.
So, he started a whole line of ground-up mints and tried to convince us he was high.
Can you even believe him?
Oh, that's Derek. What a riot, right?
Fuck are you?
This
I'm
is...
not Jane. I'm the prettiest girl.
So cringe.
And all the boys want me. My favorite color is hot pink. Because normal pink is so basic. I like horses, puppies, fast cars, jewelry, and I got my first period last year, and it was so heavy. I guess I'm just more mature than your typical preteen. So, you want to be friends?
The fuck is wrong with your legs?
What? I was in an accident.
The same accident that fucked up your skin? You look like you spent 3 years in a tanning bed.
It's, natural.
Yeah, you wish. That botch job looks like it cost $5 in an alley behind Walmart.
Get off, you fucking freak! But I,
Oh my god, who is that?
Look how beautifully tan he is.
What?
I got it!
Oh. Yep. He's just dead.
That was the best spike I've ever seen.
Oh my god.
Please, I need medical attention.
First aid is for winners.
Oh my god, he is so fucking hot.
Oh, you know, he's my brother.
Fuck off, troll!
Hi, I'm looking for one of your employees. Her name is Barbie. Does she work here?
Hey, what? Who are you?
Someone who's gonna get real creatives if you don't tell him what he wants! Where is she, fucknut? I know you know. It only gets worse from here, asshole.
Okay, she's out on a pickup!
Where?
I would really like to see his sister at this point. Well, that was completely unnecessary.
Max, did you see? I broke the record on the course!
I saw.
Can you believe this? Everyone loves me! They're cheering! They've even posted videos of me online! Look!
Wow.
Every day, as
oh, jeez. Okay, this is random. The subtitles.
Keep screaming my name.
Okay.
Stop screaming, my name.
Miller, I love you, Miller. Foxy, that was so fun. No wonder you sing all the time.
Not exactly low profile. Doing,
I know.
She's doing better than Frasca
nice
Mayday.
Cheer for me
she's
for
a
once,
succubus.
You know? Instead of screaming and pain and horror.
Don't forget what we're here to do, Millie.
I haven't. I'm just waiting until you're ready. Have you been able to eliminate any suspects?
No, of course not. I can't get anything from anyone because they're too busy swooning over you.
If you want, we can go off the guy right now. I think he's alone in the cabin.
No! I have to do this right.
I tell you what. Why don't you try winning them over with something you're good at, like I did? How about your music? I can even help you since they already love me.
Yeah. Yeah, that just might work.
Oh, dear God.
Y'all wanna hear a song? Yeah! All right! I know you all like me, but Moxine is the real deal, y'all. Let him tell y'all all about it. Mox!
Thank you.
Oh, everybody look at me. I'm the greatest. It's plain to see that all you losers wish that you could be like me. But you can't, cause I'm a work of art. Yeah, I'm hot shit, so pretty and smart. Oh, everybody take a look at me. Look at me, 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 Moxie. Me, 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 Moxie. Me, 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 me.
You okay?
Go away!
Moxie, what's going on?
Those subtitles are so random, but
they're a good touch.
Honey,
it's just that time of the month.
I just wanna go home.
Hey, big guy. I know you can do this. You're the best assassin, slash musician, slash preteen girl I know.
And investigator.
And investigator. Look. I know it's been tough. Just keep playing to your strengths. You have all week to get it right.
Okay. Thank you.
Anyway, that counselor's probably killed like 5 more kids at this point. That damn shark, what the hell? Beat the crap out of him in that, what was it, episode 5 of season 1? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Mox! Mox! You'll never believe it! They want me to perform on stage tonight for the local news! Those videos have made me some kind of human celebrity!
All week it's been. Oh, look at Millard. Isn't he great? Oh, look how talented Millard is! We have a job to do, and you're off dancing for views. Why does it matter so much how these yokels feel about you?
It doesn't. It matters how I feel about myself. And for once, I feel like I'm important. Like I'm somebody to be proud of. And I had hoped that my husband would be there to support me half as much as I supported him this week.
Millie, I didn't mean...
Save it, Mox! You could have finished that job anytime if you had just listened to me. But you wanted to do things your way. So fine, finish the job, go home if you want to, but I'm gonna have my moment with or without you.
Oh, crumbs.
It's here, man, I swear.
Open it.
Oh my God.
Thanks, Joe.
Why the hell was it a butt plug?
You ready to go on, champ?
I guess.
Great. Now get out there and put Camp Ivana Camor on the map!
Ladies and gentlemen, by the girls!
Nerd.
I am very proud to introduce to you someone with abilities never before seen on this earth. Someone with the raw athletic skill of an Olympian, the voice of an angel, the acrobatic technique of an indentured 12-year-old Russian ballerina, and a body that just doesn't quit. The best and most supportive person I've ever known. And the love of my life. My wife, brother, Millard.
Thank you.
Knock him dead, baby.
Speaking of...
You sure?
Oh, is that... That's Blitz's sister.
Sir?
Moxie, what the fuck are you doing here?
Trying to finish the job you gave me?
Christ on a stick, you're still working on that? It's been like a fucking week. This is why I don't trust you with dick, Mox.
And what exactly are you doing here, sir?
Apparently, helping finish your botched job. But mostly I'm looking for my sister.
Barbie!
Yep.
You know her?
Do I know her? That's my sister, fuckface.
You doing here, shithead?
I should be asking you the same thing. You check yourself out of rehab, no call, no note, and I have to track you down to this shithole with... The fuck is this?
No one. He works for me. And who's the little twink here?
No one. He works for me.
Sir, that guy's the target.
Oh, shit, Barb. Sounds like your little boy toy got himself into some trouble.
The fuck are you talking about?
He killed our client. And now our client wants to kill him back?
You fucking what?
He found out about your drugs.
I don't want to fucking hear it, kid. Look, you're not killing my supplier.
Oh, fuck. Supplier of what? You're not back on that H8, are you?
Fuck no. It's just heroin.
Oh, thanks, Satan.
Yeah, anything else would have been bad.
So now you're peddling heroin. What's the point? That shit barely gets rid of a headache.
It's honest work, okay? And I thought it would be sure to keep me as far away from you as possible.
And you teamed up with Genius here because...
Do you have any idea how easy teenage humans are to manipulate?
Hey, no I'm not.
Oh, Jimmy Wimmy, can you please keep loading up these Twuggy Wuggies for me?
Sure, Barb. Whatever you say.
Sir?
Wow.
I've spent a week on this. I'm finishing it. One way... or another.
Don't you dare!
Alright, sister looks pretty interesting here.
Come on, Blitzo! Haven't you fucked my life up enough already?
I really can't wait till we get actual backstory on everything that happened with Blitz's family. Shucks, okay. There you go, that does it. Oh, damn. Well, dude's dead. Damn.
Satan fucking damn it! Thanks a lot, Blitzo. I'm out of a job. Fuck!
Barb, wait. I want to help you. Let me help you, please. You're clean now. Let's grab dinner. We'll catch up and we'll talk about...
You don't fucking get it! Just because I'm out of rehab doesn't mean I want to see you. I never want to see you, ever. Next time you want to find me, Blitzo, don't!
Looks like you did it.
No. You did it. I'm so proud of you, Millie. And I'm sorry I let you down.
Just don't do it again, dummy.
Oh, well. Yep.
sensation, oh, local celebrity Millard Real Boy caught incesting tonight, showcasing a sickening display onlookers deemed too disturbing to look away, and we won't.
Gonna be honest, Moxie, not too bad for your first solo mission.
Boss bitch, I love it.
Really, sir?
No, no, not really. You're a fucking disgrace.
Damn. That's a way to end it. interesting. Episode here. It's so weird getting episodes where it's like getting a lot of like drama and a little bit of backstory on these characters, but then there's all this like humor thrown into it too. So it's like, do I feel bad or do I laugh? I don't know what this is. This music though, what the hell? Alright. Cool. So that was Hell of a Boss, season 2, episode 2, or episode 5 on Happy Campers. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Take it easy.